Hi guys, I'm Muni from smarttutorials.net. I'm planning to write a series of tutorials on jQuery UI right from the scratch. So let's start. So first create a project here from in your project folder. So added just index.html file and also download the required packages for the jQuery autocomplete. So for jQuery UI autocomplete, so all you need is jQuery and jQuery UI. Okay, so for jQuery UI comes with a lot of components. So if you're gonna integrate only autocomplete from the jQuery UI, then just download the only the component the CSS and JS necessary for the jQuery UI autocomplete. So for that, I'm just downloading. So click on this toggle on checkbox, it will disable all the things. So select the only autocomplete. Now download, it will download only necessary CSS and JS files for the autocomplete. So already downloaded jQuery and JS and CSS file. So if you see, this is the jQuery UI CSS and jQuery UI JS and jQuery. So in the index.html file, I added the reference to the CSS and JS files. So also I created input field. So also I created app.js file where we gonna write our custom CSS for the jQuery JS for the autocomplete. For integrate the autocomplete, first select the input field using jQuery and initialize the autocomplete. While initializing, you need to provide an option object. In the object, provide a source property with array of strings. For example, ABC, XYZ, and provide some dummy data. Okay, now reload the page. Yeah, it's working right. So press yes, it will. So this is completely static. In next tutorial, we're gonna see how to make an AJAX call to get the dynamic data from the API, whether it is PHP or Java, Python, whatever it is. We'll make an AJAX call to get the data. So we're gonna see to get the data from the PHP next tutorials. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe on our channel and press the bell icon to get the updates immediately.